How you doing, everybody? Randy Richards in the shop. Back on spherical turning tool, Hemingway kits. Well, last part there, we were working on these. These are the dovetail pieces. We're going to mount them in dovetail and cut off the corner of them here at 60 degrees. So here's one, we're going to do one at a time as they. We're going to do just it like they're saying in the instructions, as they suggested. So we got one mounted at a time. And I have 20 thousandths worth of shim underneath it, between the screws and on the end. So it's very solid, and we'll see how this all works. So we got a 20 thousandths gap underneath here. And we're going to take off this corner. Where's my nice pointer? Right there. We're going to take off this this corner from there down and leave this as a sharp edge. The piece that will be the slider piece will make it match to fit on the dovetail. So whatever width we end up with. Over to the machine. There we go. Now we'll bolt the other one on the other side and do the same thing. Here we go. Dovetails are in. I screwed them on. Now, it does look a little shinier than it did before. They say to draw file the whole thing and clean up all the surfaces. Well, I decided since I didn't feel like draw filing everything, I took the surface grinder and just touched up all these surfaces here. Now, when I get done and get these all fitted in position with the slide in there and all that good stuff, then I'll do all the ends and sides here also. I'll touch everything up so they'll be perfectly aligned. Now, it might be a little farther than anybody on the Hemingway things decided to go, but since I had the tools, I'm going to use them. So this is we're up to this point, and on this part, it looks pretty good.